Hi, today I'm going to be showing you how to tame a Neovenator from the Prehistoric Beast mod in Ark Survival Evolved. You're going to need three things to tame this creature: a ballista turret, some chain bolas, and some coagulated kibble, which can be crafted inside your inventory. Once you've found a Neovenator that you want to tame, get a safe distance away from it, place down your ballista turret, put some chain bolas in it, and then place your coagulated kibble in the last slot of your hotbar. For this part, I'd highly recommend two players. One person should already be mounted on the ballista turret, and the other player can lead the Neo to them. You can do it solo if your character has decent speed, but it is more challenging. Alright, let's go ahead and spawn a low-level Neo in. They will charge at you, and then roar. Let it get fairly close and shoot it. Quickly run up to it and press E to mount it, and from there it will tame exactly like a horse. Alright, once it's tamed, it will dismount you because they do require a saddle once tamed. Congratulations, you now have yourself a Neovenator. I'd like to point out that in order for the chain bola to work properly, the Neo must be running at you. If you attempt to trap it like this, and then use the chain bola, as you can see, it does not work. It will only work if they are running at you. Please note that if you do not mount it in time, you do have about a 10 second window where you will be able to chase it down and mount it. After that time is up, it will stay in flea mode for some time before attempting to attack you again. Speaking of attacking you, do be careful trying to tame them, because if you wait too long to use your bola, it may be able to bite or grab you like that. At that point, you're pretty much dead, and that was only a level 5. Okay, so the final thing you should be aware of is when you're taming these, if you miss the feeding prompt, it will buck you off and they will easily be able to attack and kill you. I hope this video was helpful. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. Thank you.